from the banner. Tons of salvage. I want the bow and arrow. I'm tired of using this gun.
They installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Fantastic.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds look like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly...
mystical magical powers going on. What's going on?
Damn, she wanted to kill everyone. fire. Jeez. Gosh, dang it. What the freak? Come on, that's a freaking headshot.
And other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more in-
So this Matt guy sounds like he's kind of the guy of the operation.
Oh, so close. Start using that dodge, I think.
Okay, focus. You can do this.
Yeah, keep firing.
There it is. Found a bow part. That's always good news. Alright guys, well, that is all I'm going to play for tonight, but I will see you guys next time on McKay Plays Tomb Raider. Check her out, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.